It was a scrappy game, a lot of mistakes, but in the end we just played harder, we wanted it more, and we got the W. Jordan did a great job on 22 wild. I think he held him to one basket. He just really locked down. Also kept, Zach did a good job defensively, Boster. We just all played together as a team, helped each other out, rebounding the ball very well.